Introducing Tirsa Wafa from Fidelis Care, New York.
I will give you some information about health insurance. As you probably heard, it is a law to have health insurance. It's mandatory. The new law, Patient Protection Affordable Care, common known as Obamacare, you can be penalized from your tax return. The penalty can be $325 per each adult, $160 to $250 per each child, or 2% of your salary, depending on your income. We offer a free or affordable New York State sponsored health insurance for children and adults for all ages and all stages of life. Medicaid for people to 0 to 64 with immigration status that meet the income requirements. Child Health Plus for children under 19, regardless their immigration status and their income. It can be free or with monthly premium, depending on the income. Medicare for those people that has Medicare. Medicaid long-term care for people 18 and over that need home care. The New York State Department of Health has created a web page known as a marketplace that it is linked with the IRS, Homeland Security Agency, Social Security Department, DMV, and other government agencies. This is to make the process of enroll more easy because they are able to verify your personal information to get your eligibility at the end of your application. Who can apply? New York State resident under 65, adult 19 to 64 with legal immigration status, U.S. citizen, resident, work permit, or in process to get any immigration status. Children under 19, regardless immigration status, and not being cancellated.